My name is Tobias Englund. I work in Ericsson in Gothenburg, Sweden, and I'm a solution verification engineer. What we did in Hackathon in December, we had one idea how we want to showcase 5G. We want to show latency and do it in a fun way that really people can remember and they have fun when they do the demo. And in December, we sat down for 2 days, this big group from different areas in Ericsson. So this was an internal hackathon. So what we did, we tried to organize different people. We took quite high senior level guys and also system managers, together with developers and people that are just like having fun. The product that we actually came up with in the end, 2 months later, is now showcased here in Barcelona in Ericsson Hall. That's really a proof of a hackathon just 2 months ago can actually be something that you can demo, and it's really something that you can trust and being reliable when you show it to users. Just do it, because in the end, it's about having fun at work. So it's important to take the time from your normal work and just focus on something for 1 or 2 days. It could be a small group of 5 people. It can be organized in the whole site that we do in Ericsson. And also remember to do some kind of study before, so you know at least a topic or some kind of subject, so that when people come to the hackathon, they know what to expect from it.